from a black hole, and this is the corona, and this is the offspring disk of the gas falling into the black hole. Next slide, please.
वेलकम टू एमडी के ब्लॉग, दिस इज मैं डालिया। तो गाइज आज मेरी प्रेजेंटेशन है, तो फिर काफ़ी दिनों के बाद प्रेजेंटेशन देने जा रहा हूँ। लास्ट टाइम स्कूल में दी थी, अब कॉलेज में 2 साल हो गए हैं, तो फर्स्ट डे है प्रेजेंटेशन का, 100 बच्चों के सामने देनी है। थोड़ा नर्वस हूँ, डर भी लग रहा है, तो चलो जाके देखते हैं, एक बार क्लास में जाते हैं, प्रेजेंटेशन देते हैं, देखते कैसा एक्सपीरियंस आता है। ओके गाइज चलो क्लास में चलते हैं।
So basically a black hole can be detected by the motion of the stars around them. There is no proper theory. This is our assumption. So let's start about this. So basically there are 4 techniques of finding a black hole. The first one is the X-ray detection. The next one is the gravitational field. And the next one is the lensing effect. And the last one is gamma ray burst. So let's start with the X-ray detection. So X-ray detection. Basically, black holes have a strong gravitational field. So when some stars rotate around them, these revolve around some invisible centers, and these centers are assumed as black holes. When matter falls into the black holes, they create some gravitational field due to which they get heat up due to the friction and form accretion disk, due to which they create a huge amount of radiations. And these radiations can be detected in the form of X-rays. So this is X-ray detection. Like in this factorial representation, we can see that this is the X-rays that is reflected by the disk, and this is the black hole, and this is the light which is echoing from a black hole, and this is the corona, and this is the offspring disk of the gas falling into black hole. Next slide, please. So next one is lensing effect. So check out. Lensing effect. The lensing effect is the deformation of the space-time around a massive black hole, due to which the light rays get deflected like the optic lens. Tutorial presentation. This is the lensing effect tutorial presentation. Like this is our Earth, and this is the line of sight, and this is the closest galaxy to the line of sight, which is acting as an optical lens or gravitational lens. So this is the apparent path of the light of the Earth, and this is some star. So basically this is getting deflected here, and we are assumed to see the false image of the burst. Next slide. So the last one is gamma ray burst. Black hole sucks in gas so fast that it blasts out huge amount of energy radiations, which moves with the speed of the light, known as gamma ray burst. And the deflection of the gamma ray burst indicates the presence of black hole. So this is the gamma ray burst pictorial representation. So this is our black hole fusion, and this is the our electrons that are moving in the form of speed of light, and they are in a stable position, and electrons lose their energy, so they fold into spirals around the magnetic field, emitting a gamma ray rainbow called synchrotron radiation. Next slide. So next topic is optical jets. Basically the optical jets is that the magnetic field around the black holes that are thought to produce the spectacular jets of high energy radiations. Rushing from the black hole, they basically come from the hot disk around the black hole, not the black hole itself. These jets are made by the magnetic field of the matter that is going into the black hole, and they emit synchrotron radio signals. Thank you. I would like to call Harsh.
Guys, presentation हो गई मेरी, आपने भी देख लिया होगा, बहुत ज़्यादा नर्वस था मैं, पर हो गया फाइनली जैसे तैसे। तो गाइस इस वीडियो को लाइक कर देना, शेयर कर देना, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर कर देना अगर आपने नहीं किया है। मैं ऐसे ही आपको दिखाता रहूँगा कि मेरे साथ क्या क्या हो रहा है ग्राफिक एरा में, तो प्लीज़ चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर देना। चलो गाइस आपसे मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए बाय।